Morning, Mr. Shaw.
What the hell would I do without you?
I'm thinking of becoming a male prostitute.
I think I might have a better idea.
So you're saying you want to rob $20 million from Uncle Shaw?
Yes.
I'm in.
So you people are working stiffs, clock winchers, easily replaced.
The maid's gone rogue.
Let's do it.
You're a good man, Mr.